What a time, what a time.
You know, this time of year can be sort of sad, don't you think?
What do you mean?
Well, there's so much turmoil in the world. You know, so much fighting and war, especially over there. The Middle East is such a center for turmoil.
Well, there they go again. What? Those Christians over in Bethlehem Square. Every year it's the same thing. Last year when we closed the square because of the terrorists, they acted like we denied them some sort of privilege or something.
Well, this place is sacred to them. This is where they believe that Christ was born. They call this place Manger Square.
Yeah, that's right. Born in a stable. Not my idea of a Messiah.
They call him the Prince of Peace.
Prince of Peace? Born here? There hasn't been peace in this area for thousands of years. Our people have been fighting and dying here forever. Ugh.
Well, it's true. I know. But you gotta give them credit for their beliefs.
Beliefs? In what? Fables?
No, not fables. I've read their stuff. They truly believe the Son of God, Jesus the Messiah, that he was born into the human race to save our souls.
Well, I guess I gotta give them credit for their belief. I mean, for over 2,000 years they've held on to that belief. Imagine, 2,000 years. You know, I bet it probably wasn't much different back then. You know, pilgrims in the square, Roman soldiers everywhere.